Tiger's Neighborhood.
Oh, my baker helpers are here. Are you ready to get shaking and do some baking?
I am.
Yes.
So, how do you make mozzies?
My Nana knows, right?
That's right. In fact, look at this. I used to make mozzies with my grandmother.
Nana, is that little girl you?
Yes, that's me. And that's my Nana. We love making mozzies together. And now I love making mozzies with my Jody. I love the special things I do with you, Jody.
I love the special things I do with you, Nana.
And now we get to share our special recipe with you, Daniel.
Tiger-tastic!
Necesitamos ayuda.
Let's wash our hands before we start.
Washing our hands. All washed, Nana.
Splendid. Our first step is to mush the bananas.
Oh, I'm a terrific banana musher.
So mushy.
Very nice, as mushy as can be. Now, my Jody, let's show Daniel the way we add the ingredients and sing our mozzie song. Chewy, chewy oats.
Chewy, chewy oats.
Honey that's sweet.
Honey that's sweet.
Bananas and coconut.
Bananas and coconut.
Stir it all together.
Stir it all together.
To make a mozzie treat.
To make a mozzie treat.
Let's sing it again. Chewy, chewy oats.
Honey that's sweet.
Bananas and coconut. Stir it all together.
To make a mozzie treat.
I like your Nana's mozzie song.
Me too. I love the special things I do with you, Nana.
Oh, Jojo B. Now it's time to add the special ingredient. Chocolate chips.
Yippee skippy. Chocolate chips. That's my favorite part.
Hmm. Now, where are those chocolate chips? Not over here. Not over there. I can't find them anywhere.
Oh, no. We always put chocolate chips in our mozzies, Nana, huh?
Oh, I know, Jojo B. But it's okay to make our mozzies a different way this time. We could use dried cherries, or walnuts, or even raisins.
Those sound good.
Daniel, would you like to choose our new special ingredient?
Okay. Raisins. My grandpa and I always use raisins when we make muffins together.
Yes, raisins are yummy.
Raisins it is.